Hello, I'm James Cromwell for PETA. People who commit violent acts often start out by hurting animals. If you know of someone who's abusing or neglecting an animal, don't ignore it or just assume that someone else will do something. Call the police or animal control. And if you have kids or grandkids, please talk to them about the importance of being kind to animals. That conversation might save a life. Let's stop the cycle of violence before it begins. Thanks.